How's it going, guys? Daniel here from Daniel PT, and today we're about to do a kettlebell strength back workout. In today's workout, we're gonna be having 20 different movements, each movement for 40 seconds long, followed by 20 seconds rest in between. For today's workout, you will need your kettlebells, a bench or a chair, slam ball, Bosu ball, or a foam roller, and you're basically ready to go. And of course, as usual, before you start, make sure that you do the proper warming up and stretching, because right now we're gonna get started with the first exercise of today's workout. All right, exercise number one, we're gonna be focusing on the lower back and activating the back muscles. We're gonna be going for stiff leg deadlift, your feet as wide as your shoulder width, rotation point, your hips. One count, you're gonna bring it back up. Nice and slow, two count to the front, one count up, shoulders to the side, not hanging to the front. Get ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, coming up. 1, 2, bring it up. Here we go. 1, 2. 1, 2. One count up. 1, 2. Bring it up. Grab it tight. 1, 2. In the air. Here we go. 1, 2. Bring it up. 1, 2. 1, 2. Bring it up. Let's go. 1, 2. In the air. 1, 2, great job. All right, switch to the next one. Single arm, bend over row, and coming up. Weight on the ground, 10 seconds remaining. Once again, your feet as wide as your shoulder width, rotation from the hips, row coming up. Focusing on lats in 3, 2, 1, let's go. To the front, bring it up. To the front, row, lock it in. To the front, row, lock it in. To the front, back is straight, chest is up, nice and controlled, bring it up, lock it in, down, row, coming up, breathe in, towards your rib cage. Here we go, coming up, to the front, row, in the air, to the front, row, great job. All right, weight on the ground. We're gonna be doing exactly the same with the other side. 10 seconds. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. To the front, row, bring it up. To the front, row, coming up, to the front, nice and controlled, in the air, to the front, row, coming up, let's go, to the front, row, in the air, to the front, row, and coming up, to the front, bring it up, in the air, to the front, there you go, nice and steady, row, one more, to the front, row, great job. All right, I'm gonna be switching something more challenging. And now this time, we're gonna go a little wider. Once again, rotation from the hips, landmine rows. Double grip, get up in the middle, in 3, 2, 1, here we go. Grab it tight, 1, 2, 1, 2, hold it. 1, 2, coming up. 1, 2, stabilize the core. 1, 2, 1, 2, in the air, great. 1, 2, bring it up. 1, 2, fully extend it, all the way up towards the belly, bring it up. 1, 2, great job. All right. Switch to the next one. Bend over, take over. You know how it goes, it's the same position. Coming up, taking over with the other arm. This one is more explosive one. 3, 2, 1, let's go. On top, you're gonna take over. Eccentric, we're gonna go down. Nice control, explosive up. Create that momentum, take over. There we go. Come on, keep the chest up. Watch out for the lower back. Two, one, awesome work. Whew. Right. Switching to the next one, we're gonna lie on the ground. We're gonna be doing the heavy kettlebell pullovers. While we're coming up, we wanna make sure that we're bringing the hips in the air. Three, two, one. One, two. One, two, and up. One, two, bring it up. One, two, in here. One, two, bring it up. One, two, arms are straight. Really activating the lats. One, two, bring it up. One, two, yes, awesome work. Whew. All right, now we're gonna make it even more challenging. Switching to something a bit lighter. We're gonna go for a single arm pullover. All right, arms straight to the front. Hips are gonna remain on the ground. Here we go. One, two, coming up. The other arm flat on the ground. Coming up, here we go. One, two, straight in the air. One, two, straight in the air. Engage your lats. One, two, whew. Come on. One, two, bring it up. One, two, nice and steady. One, two, bring it up. One, two, great job. All right, whew. And of course, now we're gonna be doing exactly the same, but this time we're gonna, of course, we'll do the other side. So, we're gonna get low. Up to the side, three, two, one, let's get it. One, two, bring it up. One, two, one, two, in the air. Come on. One, two, bring it up. Here we go. One, two. One, two, and up. Come on, keep the arms straight. One, two, full range of motion. One, two, in the air. Here we go. One, two. Awesome work. Alright. Now I'm gonna be switching to something a little bit heavier. Grabbing the edges. On the ground, as you can see, we're gonna switch to the hover presses. Elbows on the side. Kettlebell a bit above the chest. From here, we're gonna push it straight up. Increase the tension in the lats and pull back. One, two, pulling back. Here we go. One, two, whew, pulling back. One, two, coming back. Let's go. One, two, push the shoulder blades against the ground. Let's go. One, two, pull back. Here we go. One, two, coming back. One more. One, two. Great job. Whew. All right. Now we're gonna be combining these two. We're gonna go for hover, press, pull over to the front. Get ready. Right side. In three, two, one. Let's get it. Press it up. Pull to the front. Down. Press it up. pull to the front, down, press it up, pull to the front, here we go, down, press it up, here we go, down, press it up, all the way up, here we go, down, press it up, all the way up, come on, down, press it up, all the way, whoo, great job. All right, now we're gonna be engaging the slam ball. If you have a foam roller, you can do it as well, or a bench maybe. Of course, we're gonna be increasing the range of the motion. All right, here we go. One, two, and coming up. One, two, and in the air. Here we go. One, two, just stop. Two, and focus on the movement and the engagement of the lats. Let's go. One, two, coming to the front. Here we go. One, two, coming to the front. One, two, one more. One, two, yes. Awesome work. Whew. All right. Now we're gonna be engaging the chair. If you have a bench, you can do that as well. We're gonna be doing the back pulls, one hand on the edge, feet in one straight line. Here we go. One, two to the front. Pull back, one, two. Nice control to the front. Here we go. Back, one, two. Come on. Back, one. Come on. Back, one. Whoo. Back, one. Whoo. Getting harder. Back, one. Whoo. Back. Nice and control. Don't let it swing. Back, one. Whoo. Ah, killing now. All right, 50 seconds. Of course, once again, we're gonna be switching side, straight back to the front. You're also building the rear delts for sure. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go. Back, one, whew. Back, one, come on. Back, one, whew. Back, one, here we go. One, come on. One, ah. Breathe out. One, come on. 14 seconds. One, ha ha. Back. One, here we go. Back. One, one more. Back. Great job. All right. The next one, once again, we're gonna be using the chair or the bench, grab something heavier. We're gonna do the one arm row. This time I'm gonna count it for, I'm gonna hold it for three counts. Nice control, we're gonna bring it to the front again. Get ready, three, two, one. Here we go. One, two, three. Nice and control, explosive up. Hold it, one, two, three. Nice and control, here we go. One, two, three, nice and controlled. Come on. Up, two, three, nice and controlled. Here we go. Up, two, three, nice and controlled. Straight one line. Whew. Two, three. Come on, one more. One, two, three. Yes. Oh, great job. Whew. Take your time. 15 seconds. Switching to the other side. 9 seconds. Get ready. In five, four, three, two, one. Engage the core. Let's go. One, two, three. Coming to the front. One straight line. One, two, three, coming to the front. Here we go. One, two, three, coming to the front. Come on. One, two, three, nice and controlled. Here we go. Two, three, coming to the front. Stabilize. One, two, three, coming to the front. Almost. One, two, three. Yes. Oh, killing though. All right. Bench or the chair to the side. The same weight. We're gonna be doing the dynamic one. Bend over row. Coming up. Upright row. In three, two, one. Let's go. Coming to the front. Bring it up. Under your chin. To the front. Bring it up. Under the chin. Elbows higher than the shoulder. Row. Nice and controlled. Coming up in one straight line. To the front. Row. Coming up. Here we go. To the front. Up. Coming up. One straight line. Here we go. To the front. Whoo. Coming up. One straight line. Here we go. To the front. Up. In the air. Whoo. Awesome work. All right. I'm going to be grabbing something lighter. You should maybe do the same. Kneeling. High rows. We're coming to the side with the elbow. We're focusing more on the traps and the rear delts. Three, two, one. So, wide. One, two. One, two. Here we go. Up. One, two. Up. To the side. One, two. Come on. Up. One, two. One, two. Here we go. Up. One. Come on. Up. One. Bring it down. Up. One. Two. Here we go. Boom. One. Two. Boom. One. Great job. All right. Now, of course, we're going to be doing exactly the same. Switching side. We're almost there. Lean into it. Stabilize, engage your core. In three, two, one, let's go. Bring it up. One, two. One, two. Here we go. Up. One, two. One, come on. Up. One, two. One, nice and controlled. Up. One, two. Up. One. Come on. Up. One, two. One. Here we go. Up. One. Awesome work. All right. And now, of course, the last exercise. Left and right. Once again, engage the chair or the bench. Bend over row, single arm, reverse grip, pulling it towards the hips. Get ready, three, two, one, come on. One, two, come on. One, two, here we go. One, one, breathe out, one, nice and controlled. One, two, come on. Up. One, two. Also targeting your biceps with this one. Up. One, come on. Up. One, great job. Whew. And of course, as a finishing touch, switching side, doing exactly the same with the other arm. Get ready. Four, three, two, one, let's get it. One, two, go on. Up, one, two. Keep the elbow close to the body. One, two. Come on. Up. One, two. One, two. Here we go. Up. One, two. Boom. One, two. Nice and slow. Up. One, two. Come on. One, two. Up. One. Last one. Up. One. Yes. Well, my guys, great job. I hope you enjoyed this workout. If you did, please make sure to show a like in the video. And of course, as usual, if you're doing it, let me know in the comment section how it went. I'm going to see you next time with another challenging one. Till then, stay safe, have a nice day, and bye-bye.